Stephen King, because the notebook's a great way to keep bad ideas. He knows he's going to keep it, sticks with him in his head. Where David Lynch says that you absolutely want to write everything down. He says he has lost two great ideas. I think I agree with Judy Blume. I'd like to have journals that are specific to the book I'm writing. Because I wrote it down doesn't mean I need to keep it. So I think I don't agree with